In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, the giver of the order of life for you, by which St. Lawrence was outstandingly faithful in service and glorious in martyrdom, grant that we may love what he loved and put into practice what he taught. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with me in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians and to us. Brothers and sisters, whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and whoever sows bountifully will also reap bountifully. Each must do as already determined, without sadness or compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. Moreover, God is able to make every grace abundant for you, so that in all things, always having all you need, you may have an abundance for every good work. As it is written, he scatters abroad, he gives to the poor, his righteousness endures forever. The one who supplies seed to the sower and bread for food will supply and multiply your seed and increase the harvest of your righteousness. The word of the Lord. Our responsorial psalm, blessed man who is gracious and lends to those in need. Blessed the man who is gracious and lends to those in need. Blessed the man who fears the Lord, who greatly delights in his commands. His posterity shall be mighty upon the earth. The upright generation shall be blessed. Blessed the man who is gracious and lends to those in need. Well for the man who is gracious and lends, who conducts his affairs with justice. He shall never be moved. The just one shall be in everlasting remembrance. Blessed the man who is gracious and lends to those in need. Any who report, he shall not fear. His heart is firm, trusting in the Lord. His heart is steadfast. He shall not fear till he looks down upon his foes. Blessed the man who is gracious and lends to those in need. Lavishly he gives to the poor. His generosity shall endure forever. His horn shall be exalted in glory. Blessed the man who is gracious and lends to those in need.
Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life, says the Lord. Hallelujah. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
I read from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to the Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, amen, amen, I say to you, unless a grain of wheat falls to the ground and dies, it remains just a grain of wheat. But if it dies, it produces much fruit. Whoever loves his life loses it, and whoever hates his life in this world will persevere it for eternal life. Whoever serves me must follow me. and where I am, there also will my servant be. The Father will honor whoever serves me. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Today, on the feast of St. Lawrence, deacon and martyr, we ask for his intercession, as well as that of all other martyrs who showed us an example of faith, hope, and love. Jesus teaches that all who serve him must follow him, sacrificing and dying to self and others in order to bear much fruit. We come together as the children of God and turn to Him with our needs and the needs of the world. For Pope Francis and all who teach the faith, may God shower them with the grace to give them completely of themselves to His kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those in a position of leadership, may the Holy Spirit guide their hearts as they balance justice and mercy. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For this vacant community, may Christ help us selflessly give of ourselves for love of God and in service of others. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let's pray for Merge Therald, for whom this Mass is offered. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have died, may they be brought into the fullness of God's presence. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Father, hear and answer these prayers we have offered today. We ask this to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, O God of creation, for the goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, O God of creation, for the goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands, will become our spiritual drink. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God and the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and good of all His holy church.
Receive with favor, O Lord, the offerings we joyfully make on the feast day of St. Lawrence, and grant that they may become a help to our salvation. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord, be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let our hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and ever to give you thanks, Lord, for the Father, Almighty and Eternal God, and through Christ our Lord. His death we celebrate in love. His resurrection we confess with living faith. And his coming in glory we await with hope. And so with all the angels and saints we praise, as without them we are prayed.
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the heights. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the heights.
You are in the glory, O Lord, the Father of all holiness, made holy, therefore these gifts we pray by sending down your spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion and prayer, and giving a thanks, broke and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and taste all of it, eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving a thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of it, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. We proclaim your death, Lord,
and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving in thanks that you have heard us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly, we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church, spread it throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with France of Pope, the place of Bishop and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, those who have died in your mercy. Welcome and thank you to the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with St. Joseph, her most chaste spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, with St. Zachary, with St. Lawrence, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coerced and alive, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Go heaven with him, hand.
Deliver us,
Lord, we pray, from every evil, gracious, frequent peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy may we always free from sin and safe from all distress, as you await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
With the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to the apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with the word. Live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other a sign of peace.
You take away the sins of the world.
bottom. The 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 bottom.
Pray. Nourished by this sacred gift, we humbly glory over you, Lord, that in the homage of dutiful service which we render on the feast of St. Lawrence may bring us an increase of your saving grace through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is now.